just run and hide. But I've been doing that for my whole life, yes. Now or never. So this now.
I come in peace, feeling like Michael Corleone when he dropped his piece. I thought I burned the house, so I tossed the keys. I must have never lost the pics, cause they haunting me. Autumn leaves, my DM's like a slip and slide. I need it like a needle, I can't sleep at night. Hedonism, I didn't heed advice. Now I'm in the fetal thing, pops is right. I was like a kid in a candy store. A sour one, couldn't find what I was looking for. I grew up wanting to sing and rap the gospel. You keep your nose clean when you grow up Pentecostal. Found a new way cause that was hard to follow. This was easier to taste but hard to swallow. Like you lead a buffet feeling weak and hollow. So I ran to a legend like there's no tomorrow. I should've known. Should've known. Yeah, I should've known better. Yeah, I should've known better. Better than to come back. Known better than to come back. Known better than to. Yeah. My idol said I'm Lauryn Hill. Then I woke up to a record deal. A fresh start'll take my mind off the sex appeal. I still want the women, but I let them chill. I guess it was a pipe dream. Made it to the league, not the right team. They should've known ain't another artist like me. And I came from a genre that don't like me. Wifey left and I couldn't go get her. Too focused on trying to be a tone setter. By the time I could see the whole setup, the label fell apart and my home was no better. So glad I could call on my brother. We made a whole album and it let me keep the money. So sad that I lost Maya's mother. And even though we moving on, I'm always gonna love her, yeah, yeah.
I should've known better.
Jesus.
I should've known better.
I should've known.
I
should've known. I should've known better than the armbar. I know better, yo. I know better, man.
Overall, I had a blast even last year. No regrets, just passing here. And I ain't exiting to come back. I ain't been booked in like 2 months and have to check in, but have to check in. I knew this whole thing was gonna be tentative. I seen a pretty penny paid for some penitence. I seen people judge people, be enemies, be friends, then different, and then be friends again and say that's forgiveness. But that's the industry I was committed in. That's how Christian rap get dividends. That's the new friends, you get what you got. Knew from the get-go that my cousin was finna pop. So in 7 years, some people will love you just to leverage it. Don't look too long at those with limited celebrity. Sitting next to this puppy to keep it real. Can't depend on record deals. I'm here switching careers, sending resumes.
I should've known better than to come back here. But come to think of it, nobody's even home. Writing on the wall is your name.